first state to ratify the Constitution was Delaware, December 7th, 1787. Delaware that signed the Declaration of Independence, Caesar Rodney, George Read, and Thomas McKean. Second state, Pennsylvania, December 12, 1787. The individual from Pennsylvania who signed the Declaration of Independence, Robert Morris, Benjamin Rush, Benjamin Franklin, John Morton, George Clymer, James Smith, George Taylor, James Wilson, and George Ross. Third state, New Jersey, December 18th, 1787. Those that signed from New Jersey, Richard Stockton, John Witherspoon, Francis Hopkinson, John Hart, and Abraham Clark. Fourth state, Georgia, January 2nd, 1788. Button Gwinnett, Lehman Hall, and George Walton. Fifth state, the great state of Connecticut, January 9th, 1788. Roger Sherman, Samuel Huntington, William Williams, and Oliver Walker. Sixth state, Massachusetts, February 6th, 1788. Samuel Adams, John Adams, Robert Treat Paine, Elbridge Gerry, and the President of Congress, John Hancock. Seventh state, Maryland, April 28, 1788. Samuel Chase, William Packer, Thomas Stone, and Charles Carroll. Yates State, South Carolina, Edward Rutledge, Thomas Hayward Jr., Thomas Lynch Jr., and Arthur Middleton. The ninth state, New Hampshire, June 21st, 1788. Josiah Bartlett, William Whipple, and Matthew Thornton. Virginia, June 25th, 1788. George White, Richard Henry Lee, Thomas Jefferson, Benjamin Harrison, Thomas Nelson Jr., Francis Lightfoot Lee, Carter Braxton. The 11th state, New York, July 26, 1788. The 12th state, North Carolina, November 21st, 1789. William Booker, Joseph Hughes, John Penn. And finally, the 13th state, Rhode Island, Stephen Hopkins, William Ellery.